You know what? This logo needs an upgrade. I mean, come on, you can't tell me it doesn't look like something from Tony Quinnite's animations, but like, well, not as good. Well, I need to change this. Hang on a second. There, much better. You know, I gotta be honest, this is actually a huge improvement. And it's original as well. Although, wait, why do I feel like I've seen this type of art style before? Wait, no, god damn it!